I'm a little handicapped here right now because I don't have the. It's not because of my age, which might have seemed in the first place. And I thought that I could probably be the oldest speaker here, but then I realized that I heard a few speakers, and I could actually come here on stage and say that hamare zamane mein aise hota tha. But then the point is like, so a lot of people spoke about their mothers, and I have a mother who lives with me, and unki bhi yahi baatein hain. And she says, hamare zamane mein sona 50 rupaye tola hota tha. मैंने कहा 3-4 हज़ार किलो खरीद लेना चाहिए था मुझे क्यों बता रही हो दूध 50 पैसे का होता था मैंने कहा पनीर बना के रख लेती बट यू नो मॉम्स पुट अस थ्रू समबडी सेड दे लव देयर मॉम वी ऑल लव आवर मदर्स राइट देन मॉम्स आई थिंक प्रोबेबली मेरे हिसाब से हिंदुस्तान में देयर आर कपल ऑफ थिंग्स व्हिच आर द मोस्ट हाइप्ड एक तो माँ का प्यार और माँ के हाथ का खाना हमारी एक मौसी थी वो रोटी नहीं रोटा बनाती थी उसमें आटा एक्चुअली कच्चा होता था एंड आई रियली सेड देन व्हेन आई स्पोक टू देम आई सेड हाँ ये खाना मैं जिंदगी में नहीं भूल सकता माँ के हाथ का खाना एंड ऑल बट देन वी लव आवर मदर्स राइट ऑल ऑफ अस लव आवर मॉम्स राइट या नाइस इमोशनल ब्लैकमेल भी होता ही होगा हमारे जमाने में ऐसे होता था पैशन आई जस्ट चोज दिस टॉपिक बिकॉज आई वाज वंडरिंग व्हाट डू आई स्पीक अबाउट सो व्हाट्स द पॉइंट ऑफ पैशन एंड बिकॉज योर पैशन टू एक्शन इज योर subject here today. So I thought I'll just try speaking a little on it. So what's the point of having passion? I mean, where does it take you in life? Because and what is passion? Because a lot of people at young age would probably consider the fact that main kahan jaun, what do I do? Do I do this? Do I become this? Do I become a travel blogger? Do I become a food blogger? The other day I was there with some people. Anybody here is a food blogger? Because I had an opportunity to meet some food bloggers, and then when I sat on the table I realized how much do they eat? एंड दे आर लाइक एक दो कुर्सी में एक फिट होगा आई सेड तू मर जाएगा जल्दी भाई एंड द फूड कम्स ऑन टेबल एंड द फर्स्ट थिंग दे डू इज एवरीबॉडी इज बिजी क्लिकिंग पिक्चर्स एंड ऑल आई सेड या आई थॉट द फूड टेस्ट नाइस व्हेन इट्स नाइस एंड वार्म एंड हॉट बट देन इट्स अ पैशन फॉर देम एंड आई थिंक टुडे अगेन गोइंग बैक टू द सेम स्टोरी दैट हमारे जमाने में तो सर ये सब होता नहीं था देर वॉज नो इंटरनेट देर वॉज नो मोबाइल फोन देर वॉज नो टेक्नोलॉजी विच कुड पुट अस देयर एंड आई वॉज डूइंग दिस Yeah, so I have some videos which are 18 plus videos. I was told their audience here is 18 plus. Don't smile in anticipation. Aisa kuch nahi hone wala. I have your principal here who's made sure that my Uber and Ola gets hijacked. Haan, dekho, phone bhi laga diya sir ne. Iski Uber mat mangana, isko paise mat dena. But that's how it is, no? But so it's funny, I was doing a show in Raipur and there was this lady, apparently, there was a surprise birthday party for a lady who was turning 50. All right, so I'm 50 myself. I turned 50 15 days back. And the point is when I was, I landed in Raipur and I was told that it's a surprise party, there was nobody at the airport for me. So I called up, I said, hello, I'm at the airport. Oh, surprise party, hum bhool gaye. I said, what a lovely surprise. एंड रायपुर इज अ छोटा सा एयरपोर्ट आफ्टर हम लोग अभी आ रहे हैं आधे घंटे में तो आई वाज सिटिंग देयर आई वाज द ओनली गाय सिटिंग एट द एयरपोर्ट एंड द क्लाइंट कॉल्ड अप ही सेड माय नेम इज विजय केला आप कहाँ हो मैंने कहा मैं अकेला हूँ और इस एयरपोर्ट पे और कोई नहीं है सर ताला लगा के सब जा चुके हैं घर लोग एवरीबॉडी इज गॉन होम ऐसा नहीं वी आर वेरी सॉरी नाइस पीपल एंड आई थॉट दैट फॉर अ 50 ईयर ओल्ड लेडीज बर्थडे आई वुड हैव प्रॉब्ली वुड हैव टू ड्रेस इन जॉकीज और समथिंग लाइक दैट कम आउट ऑफ अ केक बट ऐसा कुछ हुआ नहीं आई वाज लाइक सपोज टू डू हिंदी में करना है और एकदम क्लीन करना है शुद्ध वहां बच्चे हैं आई सेड ओह शिट दिस इज एग्जैक्टली लाइक दे हैड सीन ऑल द मूवीज ऑफ सनी लियोनी ऑनलाइन बट सेड कि हमारी पार्टी में आना तो बुरखे में आना बट अकेले में जब हम मिलेंगे तो थोड़ा सा आप कुछ हमें सुना देना अपने उस किस्सों के बारे में आई सेड आई विल टेल यू माय टिंडर टेल्स नो प्रॉब्लम दैट्स ऑलराइट या नो टिंडर इज अ फनी प्लेस आई एम ऑन टिंडर ऑलराइट बट द पॉइंट इज सो या सो बट आई लिव इन अ प्लेस कॉल्ड गाजियाबाद ऑल्सो सो द मोमेंट यू मैच विद समबडी से ओ एक्स कमांडर स्टैंड अप कॉमिक कॉर्पोरेट ट्रेनर वाओ नाइस वेयर डू यू स्टे ऐसे गाजियाबाद फोटो गायब ऐसे टिंडर में प्रॉब्लम हो गया क्या वायरल रीलोड करो इसको बट पता चला कि वो गाजियाबाद के नाम से ही इट्स अ यूनिक प्लेस आई लिव इन वहाँ कॉमेडी शोज नहीं होते हैं सिर्फ गुड़गांव दिल्ली में होते हैं बिकॉज वहाँ लोकल हिंदी पेपर में ही कॉमेडी है. पति को समोसा लेना भेज, पत्नी प्रेमी संग भागी. फैक्ट न्यूज. प्यार अंधा होता है, सास को लेके भागा दामाद. दिस इज फैक्ट देयर. त्यागी, वी नो हाउ गाजियाबाद इज, यू नो. मुझे डर लगता है वहां जाते हुए. रात को 12 बजे जब मैं जाता हूँ तो मुझे लगता है मैं कहाँ जा रहा हूँ, चंबल में तो नहीं आ रहा. Yeah, but anyway, let's talk of work also, and we have limited time here. So, yeah, quickly. So, क्या है भाई, कितनी बार दब रहा है ये सब polluted minds हैं सर आपके कॉलेज के बच्चों के यहाँ पे. You should stop the subscription of सविता भाभी over here. सिलेबस से हटाओ. Yeah, but the point is, you know, if out of all these things, if you look at All right, so out of all these things which you look at, enthusiasm, you know, blah, blah, love, express, emotion, I think, you know, so the first time I attended a corporate training when somebody was doing it, we had like 60 value systems and words giving to us. And, you know, we do it, how we do it, sir, Mr. Hans? Choose five words which are closest to your heart. So everybody chose five words and then choose one word which is closest to your personality. I chose passion. And it's not that I'm an engineer by education and profession, although I didn't want to become an engineer in the first place. But hamare zamane mein option hi nahi tha. मेरा बेटा इंजीनियर बनेगा या डॉक्टर बनेगा, बन गए. आई ज्वाइन द नेवी थिंकिंग दैट आई डोंट वांट टू स्टडी एनी मोर. देन पता चला वहाँ 2 साल और पढ़ाई करनी पड़ गई. वहाँ बाल भी कटे हुए थे. सो आई हैड 2 ईयर्स ऑफ मरीन इंजीनियरिंग स्पेशलाइजेशन कोर्स एंड देन दे सेड यू डन वेल, नाउ यू डू एमटेक आल्सो. मैं कब का 125 रुपये का प्रसाद चढ़ाया था हनुमान को मैथ छोड़ने पर. एंड वी आर डूइंग थिंग्स लाइक यू नो स्प्रिंग मास डैम्पर एंड इंटीग्रेशन एंड आई सेड ये सब मेरे तब नहीं समझ में आया, आप कैसे समझ में आएगा. But uske baad then whatever personality I had, somebody didn't probably, you know, we have a steep promotional structure, not that I was a bad engineer. Somebody didn't like me, they gave me lesser marks, so promotion nahi hua. Maine kaha ab MBA kar leta hu. Fir padhai karni pad gayi. So padhai nahi peeche, it's like a, you know, a dog who's running around the tail, the thing which you want to get rid of is always following you. All right, so I chose passion as the word because I felt that was the closest to heart. And I think if you're passionate about what you do, I think you can. So a lot of people who were seniors in the Navy at that point in time said, no, hardworking. I say hardworking guy may or may not necessarily be successful in life. He may or may not be efficient. He may not do whatever work he produces may not be, you know, good enough for everybody. Then somebody said, you know, honesty and hardworking and falana dikana. I chose passion because I felt when you're passionate about whatever you do, I think you're going to do everything. You will cover all milestones of whatever those value systems are there, and you will make sure that the thing gets completed. That's what passion is to me, and this is what it's all about. If you look at the dictionary meaning of passion, it's something like a noun, a strong or barely controllable emotion. And with that, I don't mean... Boys, please don't think of the magazines which are subscribed by your principal. I have an uncontrollable emotion, sir. Can I go to the washroom? No, you can't. It's about your work. Not handiwork. Sir, you have some very interesting students here. So we'll skip the slide because this is causing a lot of humor in the room. So when your passion and purpose are greater than your fears and excuses, you will find a way. I think if you've seen Dangal, I think that dialogue in that, when the girl goes for the first time, Aamir Khan takes his daughter and she fights and loses. He said, "Dar nikal gaya to, Dangal jeete." Something like that. Is there a dialogue like that? Once you get out the fear out of your mind, you have won half the battle. Because most of the time, again, the fact remains is that we are caught and controlled by these things of fear and excuses. Because all our lives we've been told this thing, ki tum fail ho jaoge to kya hoga. That's what our parents do, and we talk. I mean, I love my mom. I'm a father myself. I love my daughter. But the point remains is that end of the day, it has always been like that. Ki char log kya kahenge? Right? We've heard this. You guys may not, sir. We have heard this all the time. Char log kya kahenge? Naukri kaise karoge? Shadi kaise hogi tumhari? Haath peele karne hain tumhare? Paise kahan se aayenge? Dahej ke paise aane hain? Phalana dikana? It's like that. You know, and moms are typically, again, coming back to moms, they're lovely people. But then, you know, ladkiyon ki jab shaadi hoti hai, if a boy wants to get married, mom ko sabse pehle lagta hai, mera ladka haath se phisal gaya. And arranged marriage to theek hai, chal jayega, because the mom probably would love the boy, the girl, and sorry. Times have changed, yaar. Yeah, that's what we at TEDx is all about. I mean, a boy can love a boy, sorry. I'm not like that, but it's okay. Yeah, but the point is like if you talk about, you know, and if you have like you go and say, Mom, mujhe intercaste interreligious marriage karni, us din mom is like finished. And then in your family there'll be some people who'll come, they're called rishtedar. Mausi, mausa, phupha, bua, behenji, aap to beech bazaar lut gayi. Aapki khadi fasal kat gayi. Aap kahin ki nahi rahi. Moms are like that, you know. वो क्या करे बेचारी माँ, वो भी तो प्रेशर, पीयर प्रेशर है रिश्तेदारों का एंड ऑल, है ना. एंड एंड उसमें एक चाची आके कहती है, बहन जी मुझे सुनते ही बड़ा धक्का लगा. मैंने कहा तू मर क्यों नहीं गई, ये काट देना भाई रिकॉर्डिंग में से, मेरी चाची मुझे मार देगी. बट द पॉइंट इज द फियर हैज टू गेट आउट ऑफ इट, यू नो द पर्पस हैज टू बी वेरी क्लियर एंड यू गॉट टू गेट द फियर आउट ऑफ इट एंड ओनली देन यू कैन डू दिस. Yeah, just a quick history on stand-up comedy. That till about 1800, comedy was mostly in theatre. Stand-up comic was first written in a dictionary in 1966, 1 year before I was born, and probably for me. Some terms which, just to share with you guys, these are the terms which you use in stand-up comedy all the time, to kill, to bomb, dying. Now, this is not, normally you would think that I am in Pakistan teaching terrorism. Nothing like that. Okay, so to kill is when you do a great job on stage, and to bomb and to die is like, you know, you're cracking jokes and nobody's laughing. This happened in Bombay. I was doing a corporate show and there were like people sitting and they were like, huh, to isme funny kya hai. I was doing the set in Chandigarh, and you know, and Chandigarh being a lot of Sikhs over there, and when I was doing this bomb ka joke, one gentleman got very upset with me. He said, maa ke baare mein aap aisi baatein bol rahe mere suno to sahi mere kisse. Because my mom always, all children, the first question boys say, my maa, kahan se aaya main? Mom has only one answer, mandir, masjid. Mall se leke. He got very upset, rone laga ke, main kaha, ro kyun raha hai? Bola, gurdwari ke langar mein dal ke dabbe se nikla tha main. Mummy ne aisa hi bola, dal rahe the, dadi ne bola, are ladka hai, le chalte hain ghar. Moms do that, right? Yeah, tujhe bhi aisa hi bola hoga. उसको बोला तुम दोनों, हाँ ठीक है, वो कद्दू में से निकला था, ऑल राइट. या बट दीज आर थिंग्स विच वी नॉर्मली, यू नो, व्हेन यू हियर कॉमिक्स टॉकिंग, दे से यार आई डाइड एंड आई किल्ड एंड ऑल, एंड आई टोल्ड माय फ्रेंड्स, ऐसे फ्लाइट पे ये शब्द यूज नहीं करना है, वी विल बी डिपोर्टेड राइट अवे. राइट, वन ऑफ द फेलो कॉमिक्स जैसे, सर आई बॉम्ब्ड, आई सेड ओह शिट आई एम नॉट विद हिम. पता चला CISF ले गई पकड़ के इसको. बट द point is funny or die, you know, that's how it is, you know, the point is what do you want to do on stage. So eventually that's how it is. So I started 2.5 years back, and like, you know, and I share this other places also, because I have a daughter who says that meri friend hai tinni, uske papa TV pe aate hain, aap TV pe kyun nahi aate ho. Maine kaha uske liye mujhe kisi ko marna padega. Yeah, I mean, how do I come on TV? I mean, you know, if you've seen this movie called Rustam, Commander Pauri, like I was Commander Manish Tyagi, I said I'll have to do something like that, na, so to come on TV, otherwise I won't. But this is, you need inspirations, because that's why passion ignites, and somebody has to push you, and that's where my daughter pushed me to do all these things. But the point what I was trying to say is that either you're funny or you die on stage. So a lot of stand-up comics come, like there's a gentleman who wrote to me, he is an aspiring stand-up comic, he says, you must read my post on my wall, you will die laughing. I said, I'm going to Bangalore tomorrow, I can't die before that. I have a show in Bangalore, I have a show in Chennai. I can't take that risk of seeing your post. Can it wait till I come back? Bhai, wahan paisa laga hua hai, mera bhi paisa laga hua hai. There's a lot of stake. But then this is how it is, you know. But then, and also what happens is, in stand-up comedy, like I would just share this. So I started 2.5 years back, and there's a concept of open mic, if you guys know about it. Open mic is a place where you get 3 to 4 minutes on stage. At my age of 47, I used to go and attend open mics 4 times a week. And the investment involved in it is, like, you leave home at 6 p.m., you reach the venue, Gurgaon or wherever, at 8 p.m., the show starts at 9:30, you get 3 minutes at 11:30, you bomb. Beginning, everybody bombed. And then you reach home at 1 in the morning and you say, yaar, main kar kya raha hun? Kyun kar raha hun? Why am I doing this? You know, I don't need to do this. I have pension from the Navy, I have canteen. Don't get so excited, huh? Card nahi milega tumhe iske baad. नॉर्मली पीपल से सर कैंटीन कब जा रहे हो, बट हमारे मामा जी रॉयल स्टैग लाते थे. नथिंग ऑफ दैट सॉर्ट्स गोना हैपन. बट द पॉइंट इज, यू नो, यू कम होम एंड यू एट वन यू आर थिंकिंग टू योरसेल्फ, यू कांट स्लीप बिकॉज द स्लीप पैटर्न इज डिस्टर्ब्ड, एंड यू नो यू स्टे एंड देन यू से, नहीं यार मैं कर क्यों रहा हूँ, वाई एम आई डूइंग इट. एंड देन यू रियलाइज, नो, देर इज सम पैशन बिहाइंड इट, एंड यू गो बैक अगेन, एंड द ओनली थिंग विच यू पुट इन योर हेड इज, आई एम गोना गो बैक टू द सेम वेन्यू टुमारो, आई एम गोना परफॉर्म एंड आई एम गोना किल, एंड दैट्स वॉट हैपन्स. सो आई यूज टू डू इट लाइक 4 times a week. And I must have attended almost 200 plus open mics. And at 47 and 48, it's a big challenge to go and stand there. And there are many places, venues, if you've seen, you don't have place to sit. So you're literally standing on one leg over there for 6 hours to 8 hours, then you're driving home. And then you realize, and then slowly, but you realize that, no, I am funny. I have a funny bone. I can make people laugh. And this is what I always wanted to do. That's how the whole process of passion works. It may or may not be the goal, end goal for me or any of us. Because many a times what happens is when you set goals for yourself, you kind of get lost in it. Nahin, mujhe is saal 50 lakh kamane hain. And you forget the journey along which comes along. So I'm just having fun. I'm just enjoying the journey. I'm completely having fun along the way. Whatever comes along the way is something which I never expected, maybe a few years back. And my parents would have never thought ki ye ladka kuch kar sakta hai. So normally ab kya hota hai ki Tyagiyon ki shaadi mein mujhe offer aata hai ki wahan pe aake sangeet mein thoda sa comedy kar dena. Yeah, they say that. And when I go and make jokes on our own community, they say, yaar ye to baagi ho gaya or something. Isko bahar nikalo ya, bahar reh ke bigad gaya ladka. But that's how it is. So that's where I feel passion takes us. And okay, just a quick things which I picked up from the internet. Because observational comedy is a strong thing. Marriage is so hard. Nelson Mandela got a divorce. Apparently, he spent 27 years in South African prison getting tortured and beaten every day of his life for 27 straight years. He got out of jail, spent 6 months with his wife and said, I can't take this shit. Sorry, I'm not used to pressing buttons like this. Shut up. So my wife says camping is a tradition in the family, and he says that it was a tradition in everyone's family till we invented a house. So observational comedy, like Manav was here, right? Somebody created Manav, and you put something on your head and Manav is gonna read your mind. Well, you don't need Manav, you have girlfriends and wives. क्या चल रहा है तुम्हारे मन में कुछ नहीं पढ़ लिया व्हाट हैपेंस योर वाइफ पुट्स अ हेड ऑन योर चेस्ट एंड इन द नाइट एंड सेज सुनो एंड विद द पेस ऑफ योर हार्ट शी नोज योर लाइंग तुम शाम को कहां देख रहे थे उधर पार्क में बेबी मैं तो कहीं भी नहीं देख रहा था फिनिश्ड ही इज ओवर एंड डन विद यू डोंट नीड मानव फॉर दैट सॉरी व्हाटएवर इज इट्स अ ग्रेट थिंग दे हैव प्रोड्यूस बट व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू से इज दैट यू नो वी नीड ऑब्जर्वेशनल कॉमेडी ऑल द टाइम Somebody here, Mr. Hans, you started your thing saying that you didn't grow enough. As a comic, I would say, kahan? Nahi, matlab... I didn't say anything. Okay, something stupid people do. Observational comedy happens all the time. You find, so people say, where do you find your jokes from? I said, from stupid people. Yeah, this guy would make a great joke. Recently, I was flying back from Bombay and there was a gentleman who walks in with two books, you know, thick novels. I said, pure plane, 2 hours mein padh lega tu kya? And then he sits with this, you know, dark glasses and he looks at me and I normally talk to people and he's like, I said, I mean, I knew that he didn't want me to talk to him. And then we got into turbulence. And it was bad turbulence. And when the turbulence stopped, he looks at me, kithe ja rahe ho? Maine kaha, ho gaya? I mean, I can't use that word here, sorry. But observational comedy, you need to figure out things like that. Okay. Just a quick thing on Zara's, I just wanted to make this because I realized that it's an amazing story about passion. He, Mr. Amancia Ortega, never went to university. He doesn't speak any foreign language, doesn't have an MBA, doesn't come from a rich family, yet he is the owner of Zara, you know, chain, small experience as shopkeeper, does not live in a city related to fashion. Zara has 7,000 stores across the world. And all the girls would have said, sale kab lagi hai? Because Zara, you would always associate to that. So my only thing about life is stop chasing the money and start chasing your passion because most of the time we get caught in the fact ki mujhe kitna package milega. Lot of people ask me, sir, paisa kab kamana shuru karoge? One open micer came and said ki sir, ye pension hai, aap open mic karte ho, aap kitna kama lete ho? Maine kaha, tujhe kaun si apni behan mujhse bhyani hai? Why don't you mind your own bloody business? But the point is, if you follow your passion, money will follow. I think so, because eventually that's what we live for, and you live only once. Thank you so very much. That's my time. Thank you so much.